Hey, it's Chris here, and today I'm going to show you how to use a disclosure group inside your SwiftUI project. Now, a disclosure group allows you to show or hide content depending on the state of the disclosure group. All right, let's dive right in. Before we begin, one quick note. We have a free Xcode project containing sample code for all of the SwiftUI components. Use it for your own projects or just to learn from. Get it at cwc.to/swiftui-kit. So I have a project here with a couple of elements on the screen. I have a couple of toggle switches. I have a stepper right here. And sometimes when you're doing all of these settings, you want to hide it under a group. And that's exactly what the disclosure group is for. So let me show you how that works. All I'm going to do is I'm going to wrap this entire VStack that contains these elements inside of a disclosure group. So here's what it looks like. Disclosure group. And you just have to add a title, so I'll call this audio settings, and the content, this can be a closure containing all of your stuff right here. All right, so what's instantly happened is I have a category now, a disclosure group, and I can expand it to show my elements. So let's go ahead and add some padding in there, actually, like that. Now, what you can also do is use a disclosure group inside of a form. So let's wrap this into a form inside of form and see what that looks like. Get rid of that padding there. All right, so this looks like a typical settings inside an iOS app, right? And that's how easy it is to use. Now, let's take it one step further. If you want to programmatically control the disclosure group or perhaps detect programmatically whether it's open or closed, there's another parameter called is expanded, and you can bind it to a Boolean state property. So let's create one here. So we'll say false like that, and then just bind to that. And by using this, you can control the state of the disclosure group, and you can also detect whether it's open or closed. If you want to download the sample code for this, we've got it all in a single handy Xcode project. In fact, it contains a sample code for all of the SwiftUI components so that you can learn from it or copy and paste the code into your own project. Just visit cwc.to/swiftui-kit. It's a free download. I'll leave it in the description below the video too.